it is very critical that every citizen in the country gets SABC unencumbered. And the encryption of the signal could potentially cause harm where people perhaps get switched off inadvertently or deliberately and therefore unable to get SABC signal. As you know, being a public broadcaster, it's very important that there is access by everybody in whatever shape or form to SABC channels, and therefore the whole idea of encrypting our signal has fallen by the wayside.